Check out how we're investing in the future of sustainability. We are the University of Alberta Ecocar team from the University of Alberta based in Canada. We think that hydrogen fuel cell technology is the way forward for transportation because it allows a very high efficiency. It is 3 times more efficient than your regular gas-powered vehicle, and it emits 0 carbon emissions. It only emits water and a little bit of miscellaneous gases that are already in the air. Since the transportation sector emits one of the largest amounts of carbon emissions, and as long as the fuel cell and the hydrogen is sourced in a relatively carbon emission reduced manner, the overall emissions and overall manufacturing of the vehicle will be much lower than the traditional gas vehicle. It's important to the Alberta Ecocar that we teach people about hydrogen fuel cell technology, because researching and investing in sustainable technology such as hydrogen fuel cells pushes industry to follow, as well as creating a knock-on effect on regulations, and therefore destigmatizes newer and sustainable technologies and energy. Our team takes part in multiple outreach events throughout the year because we believe that newer technology is a great way to encourage the future generations to think about it as they're young. Typically, we speak at schools, ages from approximately grade 5 all the way to grade 12, where we talk about what our car is, what hydrogen fuel cells are, why it's important in the transportation sector, as well as for the younger students, what is efficiency and why is it important. Depending on the age group, we kind of cater our talks towards them in hopes that we help them realize the potential and the ability to make change in society as well as in the industry. We've used our previous wins at Shell Eco Marathon to explain efficiency to students by taking one of our previous cars that have won and calculating approximately how far it could travel. Our farthest distance was from the University of Alberta all the way to El Paso, Texas, on 1 gallon of liquid hydrogen. That's over 3,000 kilometers. Energy efficient vehicles will make the future better because it's going to lower our carbon emissions. And once those carbon emissions are lowered, we're going to leave the world a slightly better place. If we can alleviate just a little bit now, we can alleviate more later on, and the future will be better. It'll be safer, it'll be healthier, and that's the most important thing. Visit our playlist for more stories from Shell Eco Marathon.